Hello students, welcome to the 22nd class on current affairs, and in this class I will be dealing with the fourth industrial revolution. Now this topic is important from mains examination point of view, plus this is also very important from essay point of view. Essay mein pucha ja sakta hai, GS paper 3 mein pucha ja sakta hai. सोशल इशू भी है फोर्थ इंडस्ट्रियल रेवोल्यूशन. ना फोर्थ इंडस्ट्रियल रेवोल्यूशन को समझने से पहले विल बी अंडरस्टैंडिंग द फर्स्ट थ्री इंडस्ट्रियल रेवोल्यूशंस. तो ये पिरामिड बना लेते हैं हम एक इंडस्ट्रियल रेवोल्यूशंस को अंडरस्टैंड करने का. सबसे पहला जो इंडस्ट्रियल रेवोल्यूशन है उसको कहा जाता है कि वो रेवोल्यूशन जो इंडस्ट्री में एक रेवोल्यूशनाइज कर दिया जो इंडस्ट्री को, बिकॉज ऑफ द यूज ऑफ स्टीम. स्टीम के पावर को यूज करके इंडस्ट्रियल प्रोडक्शन जो इंक्रीज हुआ, स्टीम की वजह से डीजल सॉरी रेलवे का इंजन बना, दैट हैज हेल्प्ड इन द ट्रांसपोर्टेशन रेवोल्यूशन प्राइमरली, एंड दैट हैज ऑल्सो हेल्प्ड द फैब्रिक इंडस्ट्री, दैट हैज ऑल्सो हेल्प्ड the small type of industries by the use of steam power and the use of steam engine. Then second industrial revolution relates to electric power, use of motor power. Now use of this has helped in increasing the production of the industries. This was the second industrial revolution. Now the third industrial revolution relates to electronics and information communication technologies, means the use of computers, the use of laptops. It is the use of information and communication technologies that has brought about third industrial revolution. So there has been three things that has guided the industrial revolution till now: steam power, electric power and electronics power. Now the fourth industrial revolution, what is the key behind it? The key is fusion. Fourth industrial revolution relates to integration of the multiple technologies that are currently available. And it is this fourth industrial revolution that is creating ripples in the world industry these days. It is the fourth industrial revolution that is bringing about the synergy between the biotechnology, between biofields, between information and communication technologies, and between the electric power. So it is the synergy of all these fields that is leading to the generation of new type of technologies. Now what new type of technologies I'm talking about? Nanotechnology is the resultant of the fourth industrial revolution. Virtual intelligence is the resultant of the fourth industrial revolution. 3D printing is the resultant of the fourth industrial revolution. Artificial intelligence is the resultant of the fourth industrial revolution. Internet of things is the resultant of the fourth industrial revolution. Robotics is the resultant of the fourth industrial revolution. So the fourth industrial revolution will bring about changes in how we view industry and how we view our scenario, our surroundings, our milieu. Because it is the fusion of these type of technologies that will be altering the entire industrial landscape that we currently witness. तो अभी जितना भी industry जिस तरह से work करता है, जिस तरह से production होता है, जिस तरह से labor काम करती है industry में, that all is undergoing to change. उसका मॉडिफिकेशन होने वाला है, एंड दिस विल हैव अ लॉट ऑफ रेपरकशन एंड इम्पैक्ट ऑन द लेबर. लेबर पे बहुत ज़्यादा इम्पैक्ट पड़ेगा इसका. नाउ बिकॉज द फोर्थ इंडस्ट्रियल रेवोल्यूशन विल बी रियली टेक्नोलॉजिकली सेवी, विल बी टेक्नोलॉजिकली एडवांस, सो इन ऑर्डर टू रीप द मैक्सिमम बेनिफिट्स आउट ऑफ इट, the developing countries like India, Brazil, Russia and China, they're working for a collaboration. and this year's BRICS summit, that is the 10th BRICS summit, its main issue was to discuss about the fourth industrial revolution and how this fourth industrial revolution can help in helping the countries of African continent and also the countries of Asian continent, and especially India and China and Brazil, because it is these countries that don't have the level of the sophistication that is required in the fourth industrial revolution technologies. In sabka technologies, jo bhi underlying technology, jo denominator hai fourth industrial revolution ka, the entire technology is available with United States of America, or United States of America has the capacity to build the technologies that can help us in institutionalizing these type of sub techniques and technologies in the fourth industrial revolution. To India ko kya karna padega? India, Brazil, China, South, inko collaborate karna padega, coordinate karna padega, and they need to invest in a venture so that the technology that the advanced countries will have access to, that they should also have access to the technologies. So this was all for the class. In case you have any sort of doubt, you can contact me at 84594-0000. And in case you are interested in joining our video class packages or offline coaching at Delhi or at Chandigarh, you can contact us at the same number 84594-0000. Agar is class mein koi doubt hai, phir bhi is number pe contact kar sakte. Is video ko share karna ho na bhuliyega. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day. And do subscribe to this channel.